I told you the Tokyo you'd been living in this whole time was a lie, would you believe me? So, how about we all walk home together? I've had spiritual powers ever since I was little. Everyone at Bethel calls me the Saint.
Hey, you heading back alone? We're the only family we've got. I don't think it's that strange to look out for my little sister.
Oh, hi there. Would you mind checking up on my brother? I know he's always looking after me, but I get worried about him too.
So word on the street is a bunch of monsters have been seen hanging around this tunnel. I'm borderline useless at school. But even a guy like me wants to be someone people can turn to.
My name is Koshimizu. I'm in charge here, in addition to being Japan's prime minister. Apologies for dragging you into this. Thank you. I admire your courage.
Am I to understand you went against the condemnation? Answer, boy! Bethel will have no mercy for one who violates the will of God.
I thought you'd be cleaning up the stragglers, but he looks like no angel I've seen. See gods and demons alike fighting over humanity, and Tokyo caught in the crossfire.
Bethel's reinforcements, I presume. The man beside me is Yakumo. I suppose one could say he is my other half.
I am Aogami. We have ascended to become a being known as Anahobino. However, there's nothing to fear. I shall protect you.